We're going back to the realm of souls. Dark souls. Yeah. Hi, Doom! That was quick. Come on, game, please. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, well, that's nice. I'm happy that you finished all the post-it notes. And, wow, almost all the challenges. Nice. Wow, it's taking a long time to load. There you go. So, what's going on? Do we need the... I don't think we need...
What?
A chunk yet. Now we need a chunk.
Pretty, be careful like that.
That's okay, so... We didn't kill Aldrich, so I'm gonna guess that Aldrich is our next target. I think I killed the Pontiff. And then I stopped. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so kill Pontiff, now we're gonna continue. Sorry if I'm not energetic much, but I've only slept for fucking 5 hours. Maybe not even that much. So yeah. Not much energy in my body. It's all been depleted, but I felt like streaming, so that's why I'm doing it. Oh, Doom, thank you so much for the host. Mama Goidy? Oh no. Not Mama Goidy. Oh, I love that boss because of the name, and I hate that boss because of the mechanics. It's a very special relationship. Well, is it though? It's a love-hate relationship, basically. I hate Mama Goidy, and Mama Goidy is a pixel. So yeah. Oh, come on. Like I said, love the damage. Pretty good. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you need a new mic, huh? Okay. Fine. I mean, shit. No. Oh no. We woke up the giant. Fuck. Come on, fucking Goldilocks. Come on. There you go. Is that so fucking hard? Fuck's sake, it doesn't give you automatically. Fuck's sake. Sorry if I sound annoyed. I hate it when they don't attack immediately. Like, it's like every meter that they pass, it's like, okay, I'm aggro towards you and I'm locked on, and then. Sorry, what? I guess I'm just gonna go back home. Damn it, dude. Attack me if you're gonna attack me. If you don't, then don't. For fuck's sake. Don't change your mind like every 5 seconds. Like, oh, should I charge the enemy? Should I not? Should I charge the enemy? Should I not? But yes, I should. It's my enemy, but why? Why should we try to kill him? But we should, but no. I mean, come on. Come on. Make up your mind. Yeah, exactly. I hate it when they don't try to kill me. Exactly. It prolongs the game, for fuck's sake. You know it's gonna happen. I will kill you. So why prolong the inevitable, man? I just butchered that word. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh, so much good damage. Oh, that I really should pay attention to my fucking stamina, because that's where it gets too close for comfort. Really should pay attention for fucking stamina. Got you. Words become hard, not soft. Yeah. Exactly. All truth. Thank you for the one shot. Why do I have no stamina? Because my endurance is base, which is enough. But now we're late game and we're now upgrading our endurance. Simple as that. I'm gonna expect Aldridge to be fairly easy. Now, it might be just the mentality of this fucking machete is. What am I trying to say? It's the mentality of the great machete being a good damage. As you can see, it deals a lot of damage, so it should be relatively easy to kill Aldridge. But then again, it's Aldridge, and there's a lot of in the fucking RNG that it can just break your patience, and then you do some stupid shit, aka running into the fucking flames. Such a smart idea. But you know what? It does, help me with the fight, so I don't mind it much. Much. Oh. The bitches have awoken. Oh well. Stamina, because it doesn't need leveling in the beginning of the game. Like first 80 levels, you don't need stamina. Okay, maybe not 80 levels, but around, let's call it 70 levels, you don't need stamina. You don't. In your base stamina as a knight, which you should always start as, is enough, more than enough, and you don't need to upgrade your stamina. So there's no point in, upgrading it. Oh, I call bullshit on that one. What just happened? What's happening? Oh! Oh, come on! Really? I was attacking just air? Heal up. There you go! You silly, you should die. That's why I'm here, to liberate you of this awful dream. Yes, it's all a dream. A dream within a dream, conjured by an eye in the sky. Oh! Like a bullshit. There you go! Thank you. I love doing that. It's the best shit ever. It's the best shit. So how have you been doing, Doom? I saw you you were streaming today, I believe in the afternoon, so I guess that's where you unlocked all the, or I guess completed all the notes. I'm gonna guess. Now we go to 40 vigor, because we need HP. It's all about HP. You're okay. Well, that's nice. That's good to hear. I did talk to the motherfucker. Yes, I did. Oh really? Oh well, I'm sorry to hear that. He really does seem like an asshole. Oh, that's a good one. Come on, dude. No. That's also a good one. Well, I like that this weapon has a lot of poise when you attack, and it is definitely oh, I got a backstab, really now. Oh, get smashed. Get smashed. Oh. Fuck you, lag. Come on, boy! Up here! Yeah, 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 come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Don't do the lightning attack, you asshole. That's why you get backstabbed. Oh, the spear guys are the worst, but they do have a long like attack time, or should I say recovery time, which, you know, you can just abuse, get a backstab, you know, one or two, makes you feel good, makes me feel good, so yeah. Just check something out here. Okay, we got the ash, that's good. I was spamming the fucking roll button and it didn't do it. Kinda disappointed me, honestly. But oh well. What's done is done. And cannot be undone. That's what it says when you burn a bonfire static, right? In Dark Souls 2. What's done cannot be undone, or something like that. I think. I liked the concept of bonfire statics. It was really cool. But it kind of became a necessity when they decided to do enemies stop respawning, which I understand, because nobody. I mean. Man, people slam Dark Souls 2 for that, you know, because, oh no, it's gonna be so easy, it's casual now. You play, you know, you can now just despawn enemies, oh no. Or, you know, there's also people who like, oh, I cannot farm the set because, you know, if I have bad luck, I'm not gonna be able to get the set. And both of those, you know, arguments are valid. I think that having the enemies despawn is, here's the thing, if you're a good player, you do not need to abuse that system. You don't need to abuse, you don't need to use it, because you're gonna run through the game, you know, through that area once, and that's about it, you know, oh well. But then you are in the category of, I cannot farm sets, and that is true. It is a problem when you cannot farm sets. But then again, it's almost like it punishes your want. Because you want that set, and the game is like, okay, are you willing to make the game harder for you? If you want, you know, are you, do you want that set so much that you're willing to make the game harder? You know, and that's where, you know, people like, that's where it becomes actually difficult, because when you think like that, the change makes sense, because you know, you're basically, it's not like you're punished for your want and your desire, but it's kind of like, be ready to pay if you don't have luck, basically. Be ready to pay. And again, if you're farming levels, which I used to do that on the fucking Sunken Iron Keep, on Iron Keep, I used to do that because, you know, they were like the Silver Knights and I farmed levels because why the fuck not? So Smelter Demon in those days was difficult and I needed levels, so I would, you know, I would usually despawn them by simply farming levels, like not because it was a hard area, but just because, you know, I want to practice the boss so I don't have to fight them again and again. Also, I get levels, so, you know, it grants, you know, gives you more, gives you levels, gives you breathing space, so you can actually, you know, think about strategy and don't have to worry about enemies. And that's about it. That's about it. But, you know, people who die too much, I can understand, you know, like, oh, you die too much, so you despawn the enemies. Oh, well. Well, you know, people struggle in Souls games. That's not unheard of. Just isn't. Anyone can struggle in a game. I sometimes, I'm not a big fan of puzzle games, and sometimes I do tend to struggle in puzzle games. It is true. Sometimes I just don't care. Like, oh, right. I'm playing this game because, you know. No, I won't talk. Don't like puzzle games, basically, that much. I'm not a big fan. I'm a fan if it's a, you know, if they did, like, if it's done, cleverly. That's the word. I like it then, because then, you know, they can do it, like, they can mask the puzzle in it. Like, make it a mini game, but it's a puzzle, more like that. That's good. I like that. You know, just not really a fan of puzzle games or puzzle sections in action games. I mean, fuck's sake, I'm playing a fucking action game, I'm not playing a puzzle game. If I knew that this was a puzzle game, then why the fuck am I playing it? Basically, you know, I have that kind of mentality of things. Like, if I know that this is a puzzle game, I won't be playing it because I'm not a fan of puzzle games. So why did you put a puzzle section in my action game? I'm looking at you as fucking Prince of Persia, I'm looking at you. But all love. I love Prince of Persia. You're, you know, they're great games. I love them. Too bad they stopped, and too bad that Ubisoft started to concentrate more on Assassin's Creed than on Prince of Persia. But oh well. It's, I mean, you can see it's kind of the same thing. You can see that the Assassin's Creed kind of took from Prince of Persia, the jumps, the parkour, and all that. You know, you can see that it took from Prince of Persia, but I still like Prince of Persia more than Assassin's Creed, way more actually. Oh yeah, thank you Doom for. Thank you for the I guess well wish, I don't know. Thank you. Yeah. Like I said, kind of slow. Yeah, one day, happy 100. Well, I mean, I'm gonna be saying that to you. That you're gonna be close to 100, way more than me. So I should be saying that to you. There you go. Sometimes they will tend to do three of those attacks in a row, and it just shows that they're assholes, and I'll hate them a lot, but oh well. Well, that dude. And usual Silver Knights do one, rarely they will do two, and even more rarely they will do three, but this guy, he will do three. Yeah, that's possible, Doom. I mean, yeah, definitely, the mic might be a barrier. And also maybe that your internet stability, which is really annoying. And I feel like that also makes it kind of, makes it hard for you to get way more followers than you have right now. If just your internet was more stable, that would be way better. The constant, you know, restarting and all that, just, it's annoying to you and it's annoying to people who watch at the same time, because, you know, every time you gotta refresh. I mean, again, I might be spewing bullshit, won't be the first time, won't be the last, because what I am if I'm not spewing bullshit. Yeah, exactly. Streaming firm home. Yeah. Wait. From home. Stream home. Stream. that's a funny misspelling. Or mistype, I guess. More precise. It's all about precision. Especially when you wield this gigantic great machete, you know, this gigantic machete. It's all about that precise cut. Okay, let's hopefully we kill this bitch upstairs. And come on, baby. Drop. Why have you done, why? There you go. Damn. Who am I, Gordon Ramsay? Oh, I wish I was Gordon Ramsay, but unfortunately I'm not Gordon Ramsay. A, because I don't have a voice he has, and B, he's very creative with his curses, and C, he's like the best cook I know and probably one of the best in the world, if not the best in the world. I don't know, but fucking, I like him a lot. At one point, I was binge-watching Gordon Ramsay videos. I was like 4 in the morning and I'm watching fucking Gordon Ramsay videos, watching fucking food porn. I'm like, ah, fuck, I should go to sleep. Fuck sleep. It's Gordon Ramsay, damn it. Fuck sleep. Fucking food porn. Really? Huh. Dude, that attack. People don't hate Gordon Ramsay. People love Gordon Ramsay. I never heard of anyone hating Gordon Ramsay. Like, people love him, I love him, even though, you know, he's represented as this kind of douche and an asshole, but damn it, I love him. He's great. Love Gordon Ramsay. Let's sharpen up the old machete. Did I just get hit by the fucking... Whoa! Damn it, Aldridge. Stop being an ass. Whoa. 700. More sharpening, cuz... Why the fuck not? I remind you of him. What? I don't know if I should. I'm gonna stay quiet on that one, honestly. I'm gonna stay quiet for that one. Thank you, Aldridge. Thank you. Oh, well, that was good. Yeah, really? Well, I actually, I didn't think what color your hair is, honestly. I thought that it was generic dark, you know, generic black hair. Like mine, actually. Mine, you know, I have black hair, so I thought, like, you know, maybe it's like mine, maybe it's black hair. You know, it's like, I'm gonna be a little bit narcissistic and people have the same hair color I do, because fuck individualism, even though I am for individual. I'm not blonde. I have black hair. Not blonde. Yes, black. You know, dark color, black color. What? Black color hair. What? Yeah, you don't have black color. Okay, so what? What color do you have? Brown? Don't tell me it's gray, because it's gray. I like gray hair. Many people are like, oh no, it's the sign you're getting old. Well, I like gray hair. I like white hair too.
Pretty big like that.
Honey brown, nice. Wait, honey brown. That's an interesting color palette. Honey brown. Interesting.
Welcome, very well.
Oh, too much. too much. Now endurance. Let's go kill Holy Knight Hodrick? Whatever his name is. Help Sirius out. And then... Oh, blonde brown. Well, my hair didn't change at all. Like... My hair stayed black from when I was young to now. Which I'm happy because I like the color of my hair. I thought. But I would kind of go for white color, because I really like white hair. I mean, gray is also cool, or silver. Maybe silver is way. I guess that's the whole same thing. But it's cool. I might go for that here, but I don't know, like, who will be willing to do it. Like, I don't know if I would have the fucking balls to do it. That's the question now. It's all about Do I have the balls of steel or not?
To do it.
But then, and if I don't, I don't mind that much. How? Wait, hold up. Why did you? I told you where I'm from. How? Why would you think I'm from Norway?
Just as I promised, Grandpa.
Why would you think I'm from Norway? I don't what? Talk about hair color? Okay. No, don't heal, Hodrick. You asshole. Well, you got no more Estus, so that's good. Yep. No more Estus. Wow, I am tall, I'll give you that, but thin and blonde, well, you kind of went off on that one. But tall, I'll give you that, you are right. Not that tall, but I'm good. I'm good. Why not? I like silver. I like gray. I like that color. Why not? It's cool. It's cool. I'm gonna bleach my hair. There, that color. I'm gonna bleach my fucking hair. When I'm gonna do that, remind me in 15 years. Remind me in 15 years. Ask me then, do I have the balls of steel to do it? If I don't, then, oh well. To be honest, I thought of you... I thought that you were like my height. Average build, which means not too thin, not too fat, and black hair. That's about it. Nothing special, you know. It was just an average dude, you know. That's why I mean, I think about any person who if I don't hear the age of the person, I think that they're just average, like nothing's, you know, just Joe average, I guess. But you know, it's always interesting when you hear different, you know, aspects of a person. It was interesting. You'll tell my mom. Sure. Well, I'm not average. I am more thick than I'm thin, so I'm not exactly average, but I'm tall. Yeah, well, yeah. Yes, exactly like me. Because everyone is exactly like me. I'm the epitome of human design. Yeah. Not exactly like me, but, you know, it's like that. You know, just average. There. Average, basically. Nothing's, you know, average. I cannot describe average because, you know, it's average. So, yeah. My basic thing is I didn't put much thought into it. Basically, didn't put much thought into it. It's like that. Now I'm sorry if that offends you, but I really just didn't put much thought. Oh, you are chubby. I was also a fucking chubby bear. In my 7th grade, I was a chubby bear too. But then a growth spurt happened and I'm... to me, okay, well, to me average is like, fair enough, yeah, average is brown. I just like black hair more than brown hair, sorry. Like, that's where my preference comes in. Like, I really like black hair more than brown, so, ugh. That's why average is black for me and not brown. But that is true, like, average is brown. Damn you! I did pick up everything. Yes, it is. Okay. No! I'm not saying you're good for me, Doom. Good enough for me, Doom. I'm just saying I didn't just... you're nice. You sound like a nice person, okay? You're a good friend, so I didn't just put much thought into your look. I don't, like, I'm not that kind of person who cares much about looks, I guess. Tell you the truth. I mean, that's a lie. Everybody cares about looks, but, you know, when I talk to a person throughout, like, on the internet, I'm not like, it's not the first thing that comes to my mind is, oh, how does that person look? That's the most important thing, not the fucking, you know, mindset and, you know, their, you know, their thought process. It's more like, oh, how do they look? That's all that matters, man. Especially on the internet. That's what matters. Not thought, not ideas and opinions, but fucking look. So yeah. Yes. Oh yes, two shying those bitches. I love it. I love it. Love it. Damn. They're aggressive. Oh, okay, I didn't expect that. Nice. Yeah, that, okay. Oof. I thought that he survived. Wait, what? how do you come to that conclusion? I have no idea on the 4-inch. But no, I don't have brown eyes. I have blue and green. I don't have brown eyes. Blue and green, baby. Blue and green. And I love my eyes. That is one thing I love about myself more than anything else. Is I love my fucking eyes. I have, basically, I got my mother has brown eyes, my dad has brown eyes, but everyone in my family has brown eyes. I got my eyes from my grandpa, cause he has blue and green eyes exactly. No. Around the center, it's hard to explain. It goes blue green basically. It's not like one is blue, one is green. No, that'll be cool, but no. It goes from blue, it goes into green, and then you know it's the iris then that's inside. You know, in the center, it's like that. And the only family member who has my eyes is my grandpa. Which are cool, like they look cool on him too, and fucking love my eyes. That's the only thing like I can say for sure that I love about myself. That's the eyes. Makes me feel unique, basically. And they're beautiful. I mean, many people have told me that my eyes are beautiful. So there's that. There's something. I'm beautiful. My eyes are beautiful. That's something. If he has green, I'm a child. Okay. I have blue green, so that I guess you are a jar, or you are half a jar, I guess. So your eye color is exactly the same as your hair color. That's cool. That's cool. It will be interesting to have black eyes. That would be really cool. But that's impossible. So there's that. Don't crash, game. I feel like the game fucking wants to crash. I'm like, oh, please don't crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Why? Why are you doing this to me, game? Why? I mean, yeah, I still like it. I like it a lot. The thought of having black eyes or red eyes. That's also cool. I like it. I would love to have red eyes too. Not the bloody red eyes, but you know, red eyes that kind of go with a lighter shade of red. Not like with the full blood, you know, bloody red. I'll be like, whoa. No, like a lighter shade of red. I would love that. No, I don't know how to do zombie eyes. I have no fucking idea. I know some people, I had friends who were able to do that, but I myself was never able to. It's cool, but I can live without doing that, without doing them. Can you do the zombie eyes, I guess? My opinion on face cam is it's okay. I would love to do it, but I don't have any money for a good face cam. I have nothing against face cam. I just don't have any money to actually invest in a face cam. So, and it's not an essential thing. You don't need a face cam to like to get views or followers or shit. Like, you don't need that. You don't need that, but I can understand why people think that you do need face cam to do it. Like, I understand. I would do it. I just, you know, if I had the finances, I would do it. But oh well, it's not like it's a most needed thing in the world. All right. Let me do a double attack, please. I'm not. It's nothing special, in my opinion. But I can understand if some people are like terrified of like showing their face to the internet. I can understand that there are some, you know, legitimate fears that people have about something like that. And that's fair enough, you know. Not gonna judge on people's fears, because they are fears. Fears are not usually unjustified. There's a reason for the fear. Or the, you know, uncomfortability or shit like that. There's always a reason for that. I really don't care. I can have a face cam running. I don't care much about it. It'll be hard. I have to look at the fucking camera though, but I don't much pay attention to it. I guess I'm not camera shy. I guess that's a thing. Okay, wow, that's I have big eyebrows too. Maybe not that big, but they are a decent size. Am I on A? Please tell me I'm on A. Still on B.
Well, very dead. Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, at least you're not a unibrow. That's a fair point. I used to have a teacher who had a unibrow. We were making fun of him so much. I mean, it's awful, but we just did. Like, you know, kids don't fucking know what's, you know, being mean and shit like that. Well, big kids probably do know, but they just give a fuck. So it's like, eh. It was funny, teacher having a unibrow. It was foreign, because not many people, you don't see many people having unibrows. And it is funny. Very funny, actually. Oh man, brings back memories. Race? What? What? Hold up. What? Huh? How did I. What? No! Whoa, hold up. What? I'm not a racist. Why would you. What? Why would you think I'm a racist? Please explain the question. Why would you think that I am a racist? That's a weird question. No, I'm not racist against you. They're just funny. I mean, it's just funny. I'm not racist against unibrows, it's just funny. I mean, I'm sorry, but it's funny. I find it funny. Some people might be offended by it. I'm sorry, but it is funny. It's fucking funny when you see a fucking unibrow. At least to me, it's funny. Some people don't find it funny, that's fair enough. I find it funny. And no, I'm not racist against unibrows. That would be stupid. Racist against unibrows. How the fuck did you come to that conclusion? I have no idea. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. I guess I'm getting kind of sleepy. Oh, missed the letter. No, really? Epic fail. Oh man. But I hate epic fails. Because they usually happen to me, so that's why I hate it. I like the damage though. That's some good damage. No, and I'm very happy for that, that I never got a hater in chat. I'm very happy for that. Any person who came to chat was a very reasonable person. I like that. Or very polite. So I really like that. I consider myself lucky on that aspect. Very lucky. But even if I did ever get a hater, they would be banned immediately, because I don't really tolerate much of rule breaking, and yeah, being very rude in chat is a ban immediately. Or a timeout, I guess. A timeout. And if they don't come back, well then. Basically, 3 times timeout. If they still come back, then a ban. Simple as that. Yeah, I can guess that it's because of the voice. I can understand why. I can fully understand why. I'm sorry for that. Again, there's nothing wrong with you. I mean, I see it as it's nothing wrong. But... it's your decision. I mean, when I look back at my first video I ever recorded, fuck, my mic was awful. My mic was so awful. And yet, you know. Didn't care much about it, but it's fine. I understand if some people, you know, if you think people are, you know, you get haters in chat because of the voice. I can understand. But who knows, maybe because I just said that I don't get haters, maybe I jinxed it. Maybe now I'm gonna get 50 haters. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah, sure. Sure, dude, sure. I will come immediately. Yeah. Give me the dunk pies, because why the fuck not? Nice! that's that. Unfortunately. Yeah, I know they're weak to bleed, but I'm just not. I just don't care. I don't care that much of to use Kukri. I think that's how you pronounce it. If not, then no, fuck it. But I don't care that much about it. It's laziness, you know. It's laziness. But you know what? Let's try it out. Let's see how much damage does the Kukri do. Let's try it out. I'm interested in seeing. Not really that worth it. Not really that worth it. I mean, it's useful, but yeah, maybe you had more dex, because I only have 18 dex. Maybe you had like 40 or something like that. And maybe that's why you did 1250. But I have low dex, so that might be the big reason as to why I did such little damage. You asshole. That was very quick. Almost disgustingly quick. At least when I use the Dancer's Enhanced Swords or the Dual Katanas, at least they're cool, but this is just disgustingly powerful. Ugh. Not complaining, but that was easy.
Come.
Oh, I love pistachios and almonds. I love them. They're nice. But cranberries, eh, not a fan of them. Not a big fan. I like hazelnut a lot. It's really tasty. Really? You like cranberries a lot? Okay. It's an interesting quote. I'm gonna say that. It's an interesting quote. Really? Okay, wow. Dark Souls. Damn it, I haven't played Dark Souls 1 in a long time. It's been long. But oh well. Come on! Don't be such an asshole. You're still alive. Are you kidding me? There you go. Night, night. That was quick. Yeah, but I'm not, I don't, I play what I like. I play what I basically want to play, and right now I'm really am enjoying Dark Souls a lot. So if I do care much about, you know, getting followers immediately, there's nothing wrong with that. It's successful. But right now I'm the Dark Souls mood, and I just want to play Dark Souls. Nothing else but Dark Souls. No, it's okay, it's a fair, it is true. Many people do play Dark Souls, and that's fair enough. I mean, I'm glad that many people are doing it. It's a great game, and it deserves every attention that it's getting. It deserves it. Completely. Okay, we cleaned everything. Yes, we did. Let's get the dragon stone and the sunlight blade, or the lightning blade. I don't know. I stream on Afterbirth, when I stream Antibirth. Carla, Carla, Carla. Okay. Oh, come on. Here you go. Well, I'm doing it on Afterbirth, so I don't know. Maybe do it on Rebirth, I guess. I don't know. Maybe more people search on the Rebirth than on the Afterbirth. I don't know. But fuck Rebirth. that's true. Fuck Rebirth though. But I don't know. I guess it's because it's the original game and people stream under the original name. I don't know, maybe. Didn't put much thought into it, honestly. I did miss. I don't know, that's interesting. Maybe less people stream under Rebirth name rather than Afterbirth. So that's why they use it. Could be possible. I don't know. But I'm not going to lie. I mean, it's not lying, but it's still like, you know, if you have like Afterbirth on, then you should call it afterbirth. Not rebirth. Then again, it's fair enough. It's not lying, you're still playing Isaac. Just that. Yeah, exactly. Norline does draw a crowd. The fuck just. I don't know how I didn't take any damage. I usually do take some damage there, but I guess not. I'm grateful. Oh well, time for Yorm. Hi Yorm. Care to be a little bit faster, please? Really appreciate it. Well, you know what, Doom? We'll reach that point. Don't worry about it. You will reach that point, you just have to work for it. Maybe. Thank you. Finally. No! Fuck! And that's it with Yorm. I'm not gonna try the dancer with 8 Estus. No. No. Like we I don't know. Maybe I am a weird dude. And I'm glad you like it. Dancer can fuck you up if you're not careful, so I'm not gonna risk it.
Farewell,
The answer is not easy. The answer can fuck you up royally if you're not careful. Oh, fuck no. No death. That'll be a very short run, because I will do any percent, because I will die on Frida probably. I will die on Nameless King. It won't be a very enjoyable run for myself to do a no death run. So I don't know. Maybe in the future. In the future, probably. I don't know. But right now, as it is, sorry, Doom. I'm not the person to do that kind of challenges. Sure, forget. No. Oh, don't tell me you're stuck there. Yes, I can do a no ring, no armor run, definitely. That's not a problem. I can do a no ring run. Not a single problem. Yeah, I can do a no ring, no armor run. I can. That's not a problem. Like I said, no problem. That's an easy run. Now I do sound. I do. No way. I'm not gonna do a fist run. No, fuck no. Fist only run, no. I sound cocky when I say it's easy, but it is. I mean, I don't need armor to roll, so it's easy. I don't need rings, because the only rings that I use are basically for stamina regeneration, a little bit of HP, and a little bit of damage and souls. So I can do a no ring and no armor run fairly easy. And add in no shield too, because why the fuck not? I can't do it. It's very easy. I can just, you know, fist me there. another time. Another time. Another time, another place. Really? You really tried to buff the weapon while I was about to attack you? Indeed. Indeed. Esther Shard, an undead's favorite. Indeed. The Dark Sun burns the undead. Exactly, Doom. Exactly. Now, I like doing this because we're gonna startle the witch, aka the horde. But, you gotta do it. It's easy, we pick up everything and we say fuck all the bitches. The bitch was close. But we survived. Oof. Thank you. For a second I thought that the elevator is gonna go down. That would have been awful. Give me bullshit. Oh. I can upgrade the machete, which of course I'm gonna do. Cause Osiris and Ballerina Gundyr are up, so better have an upgrade weapon for Ballerina Gundyr, not for Osiris. Osiris is easy, just Ballerina Gundyr is a fuck. Is a fucker! Is a fucker. No, I don't have long hair. I have a short hair. You? Really? Wow, that's very long hair. Wow. Why so that? Okay. It doesn't matter. Even if it is long, it doesn't matter, man. It's all about choice, you know. It's the taste that counts. Consume King Osiris. The man. Okay, is this because I called you easy? Is that why you're like being a little bit difficult right now? Because if it is, go fuck yourself, dude. What are you looking at? What could you possibly fear? always be close to Sirius. And he'll be easy. Oh yeah. Yeah, okay, that's fair. I can completely understand, you know, the annoyance of having hair at the back of the neck and touching it. Oh, I can understand it. Spirited Warcry. That makes a lot of sense in a soul game. What if being an no? If you mean bald, then fuck no. No, 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 no. I don't want to be bald. Fuck no. But unfortunately, my on my father's side, almost everyone is bald. The male part of my father's family, everyone is bald. Unfortunately, so I'm just hoping and praying to the great ones. They're not gonna be bored. Gonna be bold when I grow up. When I, you know, become older. Yeah, it is quite possible that I will get a, that I'll become bold, which is so annoying. I don't want to be bold. I want to have hair. Damn it. That's a tough thing. That's a tough thing to answer, what you just asked or just said. I don't know. The thing is, Northerline pulls off the bald. You know, it looks good on him. For me, it doesn't look good. I mean, I think it doesn't look good. At least, I hate it. I hate the thought of it. But Northerline, it actually, you know, looks good on him. Oh, time for Ballerina Gundyr. That's gonna be fun. Oh, come on. I mean, fair enough. Good job for hitting me, but come on. Let me pass. You shall not pass. Oh, please, Gandalf, let me pass. I ain't got time for your bullshit. I have to fight a ballerina. Do you know how tough it is to fight a ballerina? It's unbelievable. Nice damage. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, good job for another lion. Congrats. He deserves it, man. He deserves it. He's been playing the same game for over 5 years. He fucking deserves every single view. Also, he's funny. He's great. Definitely deserves it. Right! I forgot! You can do visceral attacks on this dude! Right! I totally forgot. That. I totally forgot. You can do viscerals. On this dude, at least. Oh well. Ballerina Gundyr is dead. Well, Northern Lion is long in, you know, in this you know, in streaming and all that. So that's why he has so much followers, viewers, subscribers and all that. But he worked for it, man. He worked for it. And that is awesome. It's awesome to see him succeed that much. Black Knight Glaive. Sure, I can do a Black Knight Glaive run. That's no problem. I can do it. No problem whatsoever. But I have a feeling that it would have to be a New Game Plus run, because you get this fairly late in the game, but maybe not. Maybe I can pull it off being just a normal run. Maybe? Maybe. Maybe you're right, dude. Maybe you're right. Those might be the secrets to the universe. Too close to the edge. Too close. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh man, that was a mistake. Luckily, didn't pay for it, but damn. Well, I'm gonna level up, give the Firekeeper her eyes, and then I'm gonna go.
But the other, of course, at this, at even in black, Ashen kill others, Ashen others, fail me.
Yeah, I will do a blacksmith hammer run. I will do that too. Well, hope you enjoyed the stream. Doom, thank you so much for joining me. Bye.